Hey guys, welcome back. Recently, budget mini PCs and laptops are getting rather cheap and rather good. If you know what you're looking for, checking spec sheets can give you an idea how each perform. But when it comes down to it, a better way to see which is best is to put them head to head. In today's video, we'll test 4 budget PCs with 10 games. Welcome to Team Pandory.
Subscribble, I am John Luke.
Each of the computers tested are running Windows 11 Pro. As they are fairly cheap and low powered, we will be running each game at 720p. Before we show the games, here are the settings we used for each title. It's about time for the gameplay.
Oh.
If you found this video useful, please consider hitting that like, subscribe, and bell. This has been Imi Chicken of Team Pandory, and I'll catch you on the next one. Ta-ra!
Hey, it's me, John Luke. If you want to stick around, we have many other videos on our channel. Or you could stare at me in my space pants.